My name is Bob Gray, and quite candidly, I'm running to save the American dream. When I was a boy, my grandparents imprinted on me three fundamental American values: self-reliance, independence, and personal responsibility. And as I watch TV and go about my day, I see that we as a country have drifted so far from those American values, and I think the solution is to change the way we do business in Washington, D.C. I grew up in Buffalo, New York, Rust Belt kid. Went and had graduated from Purdue University with an engineering degree, went to the University of Chicago, received my MBA in finance, spent the next 30 years in the technology industry on the management team of multi-billion dollar companies. I now have invested in a local startup. I know as a member of that board what it is to risk your own capital and to struggle to make payroll. Very different skill set than that when you're working for a Global 1000 company. So I have both perspectives. What I want to do is focus on results in DC, and we're just not seeing that happen for the American people. Economic issues, the debt, and national security. I have a particular interest in cybersecurity. Thank you.